The following is a production of the Maine Public Broadcasting Network.